Pacer Mohammad Shami's U.S. visa was initially rejected due to his existing police record on charges of domestic violence and adultery. The 28-year-old got the clearance after BCCI CEO Rahul Johri wrote to U.S. Embassy, stating Shami's achievements and furnishing full police report about his marital discord. Shami's estranged wife Haseen Jahan had filed for against the bowler last year.